Hi, this is Josh from MYOB Enterprise Solutions. In this video, we're going to look at how to manage payments in the Accounts Receivable module of MYOB Advanced. If you've watched our videos on the sales process or Accounts Receivable invoices, you'll have seen how invoices can be generated from various parts of the MYOB Advanced system. Once invoices have been entered, you can apply an incoming payment from a customer to a specific invoice or to multiple invoices. You can create a payment for an invoice in the Open status by opening the invoice and selecting Enter Payments from the Actions dropdown. You can also create one manually from the Payments and Applications screen. When you're entering a new payment, several payment types are available for different kinds of transactions, but for a standard payment we can just keep the default. Select the customer who's making the payment, and your account details will be filled in. Enter the amount of the payment, and then specify all of the documents that it covers on the Documents to Apply tab. If you created the payment from an invoice, it will be added by default, and the amount will default to the invoice amount, but you can edit both of these. To add documents to pay, you can enter them manually one by one, or load in a batch of documents by clicking the Load Documents button. When all details have been entered, you can save and release the payment. As with other records, you need to make sure the payment isn't in the hold status so that it can be processed. Release an individual payment from the Payments and Applications screen, or release payments in bulk from the Release AR Document screen. When you release a payment, the system generates a general ledger badge to update the appropriate accounts with the payment transactions. If the payment amount equals the total of all the documents applied to it, both the payment and the documents will be set to the closed status. If not, any fully paid documents are closed, but the payment remains open and you can apply the remaining balance to other documents. That covers the basics of payment management. MYOB Advanced also includes features to streamline the process by applying payments automatically. You can set up auto application for a customer on the customer's screen, so that incoming payments from them are automatically applied to their outstanding documents. And the Auto Apply Payment screen lets you auto apply documents for all customers in a statement cycle in one operation. And that's the end of our look at receiving payments in MYOB Advanced. If you want to learn more, visit the MYOB Advanced Education Centre, or see the other videos in our Advanced Academy series for more information on the sales and billing process. Thanks for watching.